Look no further, my friends. This really works. After I damaged my hood filters trying to clean them with classic cleaning solutions, it got on my nerves and tried the natural way. Check out the difference. It's pretty amazing, right? Okay, let's do the other two together. It's great if you have one of these oven pots. Fill it half with water and bring it to a boil. Moving on, add a mixture of salt plus baking soda. The quantity depends on how greasy they are. Place the filters inside and add some vinegar, pouring it multiple times. Be very careful with the bubbles though. I don't think you need exact quantities, just put as much as you think will get the dirty job done. Let it simmer in this magic grease damaging potion for 5 to 10 minutes and then wash it with water and maybe rub it a bit with some dish detergent. And my friends, voila! If you feel the need to repeat this process, feel free. You're welcome!